Objectives met. Prep for evac.
This is the future of armed conflict.